gonna see anyone suspicious. Amendment, you're under arrest for failing to stop for the police. You do not have to say anything, however it may harm your defense. If you do not mention, when questioned, something you have to later on in court, anything you say can or will be used in evidence, right? Do you understand?
Is any other officers in the station? Now's the time to make your presence known. We need your assistance.
Officer David Jesper here.
Grab some gear and get in the car in the garage now, quickly, mate. We've got an officer hostage.
Yep, receive. I've got my gear ready on.
Excellent. You got a fire?
Yes, I do.
About an hour, though, which is concerning. We need fuel before we go up. They were up in Palito.
Right.
They only know that I'm about. Signed. Just, we got two people on it. Just don't say anything on the radio. Sergeant Martinez on three. It's wonderful. Where's my good friend Harley? Hello, Harley. You heard me? Okay.
Oh, it's there. Oh, okay.
Just keep eyes on him.
Where is he? Like, I can't see him.
On the center stage, there's two guys standing at him at gunpoint. He's on his knees or something to me or whatever, then we can strike on him. He'll be moving back up to their frequency. Get back to the car.
God, haven't even had my first patrol.
What is happening?
Wait, what?
Wait, wait, what the fuck are they there?
They're not very far.
Hello, Hamish.
Oh.
That's William that he knows me.
That doesn't sound
it's
good.
Me,
oh, dear.
Oh, it's horrible. Surprise, surprise, Harley taking officers.
Isn't Harley your gay lover?
Shh.
Harley, is this your gay lover?
I told you not to tell anyone, Bob. Bob, I told you not to tell anyone. Oh.
Do you know the other driver?
No.
He comes back to a Zia dynasty.
I am pretty sure that is Zia, because my friend Denji hangs around
listen,
with him.
Officer, we're going to have an issue.
What?
Bit of an issue, officers.
It's a little slow, this man. This is the first one we can fight hard to break him down as well. Fuck. Oh, shit.
That's not working out
listen,
well, friend.
We don't
we're making
an
issue for you. We'll go to the PD and wait there.
I can't believe they took a probationary who's not even done his first patrol.
Yeah. Can you hear us? Slow down, the we don't even know. Officers! We don't want this to end in a shootout. Don't make it. Piss off.
It won't.
Yeah, it will.
There's only one of them got gun. The other one only got taser.
Yeah. Hey, at least I can say I've witnessed an arrest now.
Oh, you're gonna get two, though, don't you worry.
Yeah.
Oh, he's back. Watch
is
out.
Is that a gun?
Yeah, I think one of them got a gun.
Yeah,
know,
one
did he flash it at us
there? Oh, yep, he did. Oh! Shot fired.
Stop shooting.
Yeah. Vehicle disabled.
Oh,
disabled. Don't put me in the cover.
Driver, out of the vehicle. Hands on the air. Keep your hands in the air. Face the vehicle. One down. Keep the other one.
Yeah, the other one's safe.
Go, moving on him. Do not jump that barrier.
It's not high.
Oh, it's high.
Stand up for me, sir.
I can't. I feel really weak.
City.
It's
sad to see him go away like that, but I have to give, you know.
He will be missed.
Yeah.
No.
Oh my god. Sir, watch your footsteps, sir.
Hey, there's something wrong with this fucking door, yeah?
Oh. Yeah.
That's breaching health and safety regulations. Is it action? No, shot. Oh,
officers?
Shit.
Yes?
Right. I can hand over the patient.
Gareth.
Let me
yeah. Is he good?
Yeah, he's good.
Alright.
Yeah.
Let me walk to the car. I'm as sad as it is.
Hello, sir. Do you need legal advice?
Right, let's go. Just, if you want to, get into the car, then I'll need to, put you into the car, because I can't have... Yeah. No worries. I'll be gentle on you, mate. Watch your head, real quick. Watch it. There we go.
Well, you never know. You can always do some legal magic. Must have been a good experience for me. Ah, alleged. Not convicted yet.
So David Jesper to Trojan Fall?
It's in my ass.
It's not in your pocket, literally in your ass. How did you shove it there? I think I know why you're hurting so much then.
Just, yeah.
Alright, I'll be gentle then.
I'm kinky, okay.
Alright. You ready? Here it goes. Alright, I can see that it is a switchblade. It's one of the illegal knives that you can actually purchase. So you're gonna be in further under arrest for possession of bladed article in public place, alright?
Yeah, please pull it out. Go on.
Yep, there we go.
You said 54 in him, yeah?
Yeah, it's a switchblade, so he's gonna be further under arrest for possession of bladed article in public place.
Cool. Does he have any idea?
Still the one state too.
He doesn't, but he does has a warrant card. So I'm just gonna. Why do you have a warrant card on your
He's
right pocket?
He's taking it off of the PPC.
Yep, I'm gonna take it out. Yep.
You took it off of the PPC.
Also got a flipping stun gun on you, so I'm gonna be. I can't take the stun gun apparently, and he got a ASP as well.
Get the probie to take it.
Yeah, no worries. Also. There we go. Just if you want. And he's got a diacetyl morphine. He's got iodine supplements and paracetamol.
I've got the stun gun.
Got also chloroform.
That was gonna be for Johnny.
I'm explaining that. What?
It was for Johnny here, so.
You know it's illegal,
he helped us.
Right?
He helped us rob a pharmacy.
No,
oh, did you just say that? All right, so I'm just gonna be seizing that chloroform, right?
Like I said, we were with them for a while. We
right, just because you just announced that you robbed a pharmacy already, I'm just gonna be seizing all the medical supplies that you have on you, right, including aspirins, which they found about 22. How did you fit all these in your pocket? Jesus Christ!
I've literally got a bag on my back.
Oh, never mind. I thought it was in my pocket. My mistake. Check. I'm a bit
littered, sir.
I'm just gonna be giving you a statement right here, so it's such and clear. I'm just gonna be seizing all the medical equipments just because you already announced that you're from a pharmacy and therefore in suspicions of also store robbery and pharmacy robbery. I'm gonna be seizing all these, right?
Mm-hmm.
Is that clear, sir?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, doing good so far. No worries.
I think the only thing I had that was before was just the bandage. If I had a bandage on me, that's like the only thing I kept.
Hey guys, so that was a very interesting shift with David Jesper as the Los Santos police officer. So basically a probationary officer getting kidnapped. We negotiated, gave him two boxes of cigarettes, and they walked out. But since we can't afford to actually let them go, we actually chased them. Just don't want to have the risk at our hands and dealing with another local public member of the citizen getting kidnapped by the same persons again. We chased them, and apparently one of them was Harley, which is a known citizen in the roleplay.co.uk Los Santos. So basically we chased them. They were pointing guns at us at an intersection. We decided to shoot them as if it was the necessary use of force to actually give at that time, just because they were actually threatening our lives. We slowed down just because we don't want their bullets to actually hit us directly, so it was pretty safe at that time. There's no public members, the citizen, and also no locals are on about on their feet, even in the vehicles, so they're all good. Lastly, the vehicle was disabled, and they jumped out. We say armed police. One of them pointed a gun at us, therefore we decided to shoot him about 3 to 4 times in the chest area. He collapsed, but his friend actually ran. So 3 other constables but me actually chased him, which I provided medical service for the downed suspect. But since David Jesper didn't have advanced medically trained sessions with the NHS, therefore he's not trained in first aid.
So sadly, the patient was unable to be saved and sadly lost his life. So basically, thank you for watching. Oh, by the way, the last suspect, which is Holly's friend, actually made it. So he was imprisoned for hostage taking, and apparently he did commit a store robbery, as I have found dozens of evidence and lost items from the store that was recovered on him in his bag. So that's for him. He's gonna be gone in a long time. So thank you for watching. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe, and don't forget to click the notification bells so you can get notifications of upcoming contents in the channel. Thank you for watching, and as always, I'll see you in the next video and in the city. Good hunt, and have a good one, guys.